Home to the industry's largest multi-breed beef cattle evaluation, International Genetic Solutions has teamed with Neogen Corporation, the world's leading agricultural genomics company. The goal is to develop more powerful selection tools for commercial ranchers who raise crossbred cattle.
We're extremely proud of the collaboration that we have with IGS. And it really is a first of its kind in the world. We will, along with them, be developing and refining a set of tools that we can make available to commercial producers so they can select superior females in a multi-breed or cross-breeding operation.
The IGS database is the largest on the planet for multi-breed beef cattle. And not only do we have a lot of data, but we also have a lot of genotypes in that evaluation. And so because of that critical mass, we can do a better job developing markers, DNA markers, and what those markers mean for a commercial test.
During the past decade, seed stock breeders have adopted genomics to strengthen genetic prediction tools and resulting selection decisions. The IGS Neogen partnership accelerates the effort for commercial ranchers.
Historically, all of these types of genetic profiles have been for a single breed. And if we look at geneticists and the knowledge that we've gained from their research across the years, we know that crossbreeding leads to hybrid vigor. And so being able to have crossbred commercial cows is really the, should really be the goal for any commercial cattleman, because at the end of the day, they sell for pounds. So we'll be able to pull from all of the information that the seed stock and commercial producers report back to IGS and fully support the iGenity beef profile and make it stronger and better than it is today. So it'll be a two-way street. The sales reps at Neogen will be able to drive people towards, reporting information and data back to IGS, while Neogen's able to pull from that data and strengthen our own products.
In the end, more data on crossbred commercial cattle reduces risk.
And that puts a proactive management tool in the hands of the commercial producer. For $30 and in 3 weeks, I can get the same information as I could by spending $2,000 and 2 years to develop a replacement heifer.
If you're able to tag a calf, you're able to take a tissue sample, put the capsule back in the box, mail the box to us. You send the sample in to us, and 21 to 28 days, you're going to have your results.
As producers make decisions on where to spend their time and money, DNA testing offers a valuable option in finding genetic answers.
DNA testing will never replace data recording. That will always be important. But the fact that we can squeeze more out of any single DNA test in the future, that just gives commercial producers a more informed decision to hopefully make better profitable operations for them.
Learn more at internationalgeneticsolutions.com or visit genomics.neogen.com. For IGS, I'm Crystal Albers.